Hello, I am Dr. Sriram Ramalingam, Medical Director and Chairman, Pradya Netralaya, located at Atinagar. I am specialized in cataract, glaucoma, squint and refractive surgeries. Usually, cataract wound heals within 7 days. But if it's a corneal wound, it may take a longer duration for the wound to heal. It may take minimum of at least 15 days. Prefer non-absorbable sutures because the absorbable sutures get absorbed within a period of 7 days. We want the wound to be stable for at least 2 weeks or 15 days. So it's preferable to use a non-absorbable suture after a cataract operation. But if it is a scleral wound where it is well covered by the conjunctiva, then one can use an absorbable suture, because the chance of wound leak is very less and sclera heals. But if it's a corneal wound, we usually prefer a non-absorbable suture, and these sutures may be removed depending upon the wound stability and the wound healing.